That everyone knows you don't go to the ground with me.
I kind of got to feel myself. I'm a big guy. You know, like, you don't play with this dude on the ground.
You know what I'm feeling right now?
What's that?
That's getting hot.
Oh, man. Yeah.
Got our sacks.
Oh, yeah. That's
coming in.
Oh, wow.
I mean, there's been.
Brian's like, what is
there's
happening?
There's been some fun hey. Stuff I've been seeing I mean, on Instagram.
Look, there it is. Like Ortega.
Oh, man.
Bro, I mean,
my goodness.
Come on.
I mean, it's
man.
Soft core here.
I mean, Brian.
You guys need an OnlyFans like, account as so a cover.
An OnlyFans account as a cover.
So here's
the thing. Two people. That good looking.
It's right? not fair.
I was
fair.
Saying this to you guys. I was saying this to Dan Helly. Not everybody's as good looking as Brian, aww. Tracy, and myself. So it's like for the people like Helly, right? For the people like Helly, we got to kind of keep our sexiness behind closed doors because it makes them not feel so
it
good.
Makes me uncomfortable. Yeah, I know. It's been a long, hard road for me, guys.
No. It shows.
You got a fight fantastic. Coming up, right?
No, I pulled out my ink. I hurt my ankle pretty bad.
Well,
oh, sorry.
Team Ortega gets ready for tomorrow night.
That's right.
Yep.
That's right. You guys are too cute for this planet. I tell you what, it's awesome. And it's got to be nice to have someone who understands.